It's me, Rosie. I'm the big storm. I'll smash everything.
What is that?
Well, it's an egg, dummy.
Oh, it's hot.
Don't be silly. It's not hot. Hey, move back.
You think there's a baby inside? It's alive! Mommy, mommy!
Shh, be quiet. She won't let us keep it.
Walter, Rosie, we're leaving now, kids. Come on, let's go.
Okay, then come with us.
What shall we call him?
How about Squeak?
Careful.
Hey, look, kids, they're repairing the power lines. The TV will work again.
Yeah, TV!
Woohoo!
Oh my, what a big mess.
It's the Rosie Storm that smashed it all.
No, that's not true. It wasn't me.
Let me see.
No, stop it. You'll break it.
Hey, give it to me. I want to hold it
too. No, stop it.
Oh!
Everything okay back there? You've gone quiet.
Yes. We just calmed down so we don't get car sick.
All right, okay. We'll be there soon.
You see that? Look! He's finally hatching.
Shh, be quiet, not so loud.
Hello, Squeak.
Oh, he looks so soft. Ouch!
Doing on the ground? Did you fall out of your nest? You like my boots, huh? Be careful. You're going to get trodden on. Go on. Fly off.
Kids, get out.
Ouch!
Shush!
It wasn't me. It was Squeak. He bit me.
Grandpa!
Oh, sweetie pie. Looks like you've grown again.
Yes, you see? I'm not so little anymore.
Hello, Walter. You're very quiet today.
Me? No!
What are you hiding under your t-shirt?
Oh, nothing!
That's weird. There's something moving under there.
It's a secret. We can't tell anyone.
Not even me?
Look here.
Oh, it's a little baby owl.
Yes. At first he was just in his egg. And then he fell down. Boom. And he hatched in the car.
He's called Squeak. He's really soft. Except here. His beak's a bit bitey.
You know, owls are wild animals, and they belong in the wild.
But we can look after him, can't we?
We can feed him chips and beef jerky.
No, no. We have to take him to the shelter. They can find him a mother.
Can't he stay with us?
Okay, but just while we're having lunch. Let's find him a little nest in the meanwhile. Here, this thing will do the job nicely. Bring him closer to me, please. Lower your hand. Gently, like that. You shouldn't touch him too much. He mustn't take our scent.
But what smell?
Do we smell?
Okay, he'll be happy here. Let's get this show on the road.
See you later, Squeak. Don't worry, we'll be back.
Gumbo's ready.
Gumbo! Gumbo!
It's hot. Watch
gumbo,
out. Coming through.
Yay!
Did you put scrimps in it?
They're called shrimp, not scrimps,
silly. Can you two stop squabbling for just a second? So, who's up first,
me,
then?
I'm first, dibs.
And I'm second.
Hey, Grandpa. Could we keep some gumbo for Squeak? That way, he'll have something to eat at the animal shelter tonight.
I'm not sure owls like gumbo, dear.
That smells yummy. You hear that? There's a funny bird outside. What a weird-sounding seagull.
Oh, yeah. You think?
Squeak, where are you? It's Walter. Hey, there's something under there. Hey, look, there's another owl.
Oh, she's pretty.
Oh, how did she get there?
She's showing him how to walk, and he's just doing roly-poly.
Like the sea.
It's bath time!
Take them to the animal shelter?
I think they're getting on just fine by themselves. We just have to let them be now.
Goodbye, Squeak. Come back and see us.
Thank you. Bye.